happened over the weekend. I'll tell you the bad news first. Guess what? The Kathmeyers are moving away. Mom and I helped them put all their stuff in boxes, and they're leaving on the bus today. It kind of happened all of a sudden. I was just playing with Trisha and Penny on Friday, and now they're gone for good. It makes me feel kind of funny. Anyway, the good news is that winter's about over. This weekend was real pretty. It's getting warmer in the afternoons, and even some leaves are coming out on the trees. And you know, that makes me just a little bit more sure that Daddy will be home soon. Sometimes I almost feel like I could close my eyes and he'd be there when I opened them. So for now, I'm just trying to do what he told me. You know, about being cheerful and keeping busy so the time will go extra fast. Your friend, Alice.